In this video, I'm going to show you how you can auto-translate YouTube captions in a single click with the help of a Chrome extension. I have a video here. It's on mute, but I can press play, and if my captions are enabled, you can always go down to this gear and choose your subtitles and choose a different language, let's say Portuguese, and it will translate it. But you can see that was several different clicks. There's a better way. If you visit the Chrome Web Store, you can install this extension called AutoTranslate for YouTube Captions. Click Add to Chrome, Add Extension, and there it is. So now I can go back to my video, and what you'll want to do is inside this extension, you will want to choose your preferred language. Let's go and do Portuguese again. And you can toggle whether you want this on or off all the time. I'm going to go ahead and turn it on. And now I'm going to Yes, my cat is walking through the camera. Let's try that again. So let's make sure. I'm going to turn this back to English. So even though it is set to English, it is automatically translating the captions into the desired language I chose with the help of this auto translate for YouTube Chrome extension. And if you were to choose a different language, let's go back and choose go ahead and choose Russian. You can see it automatically translates into that language. So this is a helpful extension for students and their families. If you're using YouTube in your classroom and they need those closed captions translated into a different language. If you like this video, be sure to give it a like and consider subscribing for future videos. Until next time, bye everyone.